This video will show you how to test the airflow on your SparxLift helmet. With the gasket present in the breathing airway port, attach the breathing tube to the blower unit. With a filter cartridge installed, turn blower power on. Hold free end of the breathing tube upright and place the airflow indicator into the end without blocking the outlet holes. Apply a slight downward pressure on the airflow indicator against the breathing tube to get a reasonable seal. If the ball is completely above the pass line, then the system is ready for use.